In Microsoft Stream, I can use my watch list to say what videos I want to watch later. So on the web, I can go to My Content, Watch List, and I can find those videos. But probably I'm on my phone. So I have the Microsoft Stream app. I go to My Content, and right there is Watch List for me to watch those videos from anywhere.